Or yeah, 5,000 away from freaking 100,000. Lego makes up story. Yeah, they bend the truth a little bit, or bend the movie's plot a little bit, which is fine. Uh oh, he knows where he's at. That would be your daddy's ship. He and her go around all reaches of the sea to take everybody down. But fortune teller tells him his death. Oh, we need the goblet of fire. And you need tears of fish woman. And there you go. You're gonna help us out, Jack. Zoom, zoom away. Oh, I just realized I didn't have Lisa. Lisa. There we go. Now I can see that. All right, so we got me and him again. All right, let's collect. There's a lot of studs over here. Oh, nice. Take a little nap. That's fantastic. Run. Hey, and look at that. We broke 100,000. Well, once we finish the level, then. Yeah, the Fountain of Youth is where they're looking. I just was being cheeky about it. The Goblet of Fire and... yeah. I was trying to think of a fountain... another fountain like pun, but am I supposed to give this to anybody? No, oh, whatever. All right, where are we looking here? Let's get this. Oh, this way, this away, and this away. I like how they make sure you know that certain items need to be found using the compass, where other ones are just extra to do, you know. Shoot, wait a second. I need to blow that up. Yeah, right there. Boom. I don't think I have to blow that up, but... ah! Wake up! It's Guile! Oh, his hat looked like Guile's hair from Street Fighter. Hey, you need an egg. How the heck am I gonna find an egg down here? On a... oh, we need to collect the three crewmates. Shows are right up there in the thing. So if you were trapped on an island, what game would you want to be trapped stranded with? Mega Man X. Nah. Yes and no. I mean, if anything, honestly though, I mean, that's my favorite game of like all time. But if it's gonna be the only game I play forever, it's gotta be an open world one. It's gonna have to be like a Skyrim, you know, like an Elder Scroll game, or a Fallout game, or like even like a Grand Theft Auto, or something that, or Borderlands, something like that, where I can just just the replayability is just crazy on it, and there are different ways to play it and everything. So I have to take this egg somewhere. No, we need to find this stuff. So I don't know, that's a tough one to come up with. Oh, it's in there. Yeah, it's a kind of tough one for me to come up with. Here we go. Come on. TMNT, well, what TMNT that you're talking? Turtles in Time? Talking about the arcade game for NES? Are you talking about Manhattan Project? What was it called? Right? Manhattan Project? So, which one are you talking about? He's not a tinkerer either? I need to give him an egg. That was over here. The NES, which NES one? There were three, if you want to count the fighting one. Yeah, there was two, the arcade game. How come he didn't pick up the egg? Where'd it go? Oh no, there's four on the NES. Oh, you're talking about just Ninja Turtles on the NES. But yeah, there was Ninja Turtles, there's Ninja Turtles 2, the arcade game, then Ninja Turtles 3, the, I keep wanting to say Manhattan Project, but it wasn't Manhattan Project, it was Manhattan, why am I totally blanking on the name of it? And then there was the Tournament Fighter one, so. Alright, well, we need to open this, but at the same time. I need to give him an egg. Hmm. Alright, let's see if I can be patient and give it to him through the bar. No, I need to open up the bar. Can't, only animals do that? Or a really, really strong person? Well, we need to wake up this dude. Hold on. We need this dude. Where's, wow, come on. We got. What would you want, G-Shot? Or I mean, Gabe. What would you want, Gabe? You were stuck on an island with nothing to play. What does he want? Is he gonna help us? Is he the brute? Yeah, he's got the. Yeah, there we go. You look like you need a sweet treat. I actually had some before we started. I had a little bit of A&W root beer and some of these. Oh no, don't fall out. Some of these cookie dough bites. So a little frozen cookie dough bites with a little A&W root beer. It's kind of like a little float. Advance Wars, it's not my favorite, but replay. I think you had said that one time before. We talked about Advance Wars and your love for it. Alright, is there anything to do here? So we got all of our crew, so now what do we do? I need to get. See the Tinkerer? Is he the Tinkerer? Yeah, he's gotta be. Yeah, he was the last guy we just saved. There we go. Oh, I don't put it together. I just need to find a. Alright. Hold on to your butts. I thought it was gonna blow up the whole thing. You'd love another Advance Wars? Well, hello there. At least let me come up the stairs before you start attacking me, boys. It would be kind of nice of you. Thank you very much. Please, thank you. Oh no, we're gonna blow up the skeleton. You guys fight them, don't worry about me. Let me do my thing, you guys fight them. Oh, so much TNT. So I don't have an explosives guy, I think, right? Alright, well, we need to find... I need to find where to light this. Is he not? Oh, he's the... Dude, change. He's a brute. Oh, this is, I need to get a barrel. Alright, where's a barrel? There is the barrel. Watch out, coming through. Heads up. There we go. There it is. Get out of my face. Get out of my face. Yeah, that guy so looks like Guile to me. Cause the hat kind of looks like hair. That's funny. Oh, there it goes. Excuse me. Everybody, to the boat. There he is. There's old Yellowbeard. You gotta love that. All right. Yeah. Got these things locked onto us too. Can I not blow them up? Nope. Oh, it's only me and him again. No. And I need to be a tinkerer unless I can get a. Oh, there he is. We saved him. Can I change? Come on. Why can't I change characters? Oh, it's holding B. Okay, so I can't change into him yet. I want him to shoot. No, no, that's not gonna work. So he is not a tinkerer. Here we go. Come on. Oh, I gotta. Which way am I going here? I wonder if I can't do that now. It says it's stuck. Okay. The lanterns? And you can knock down the lanterns. Oh, here we go. Well, we needed to do that. We need the gear. Nice. There we go. What do we need? Achievement voice coming through. Oh, wait. Do I need to have. I gotta do this kind of action here. Huh? There we go. Come on, don't fall off. Just gotta get close. Klondike time. Ooh, nice. Alright, so there was no. Oh, wait. They said there was no son of a biscuit. Alright, Jack, come on, do it again. Okay, so I gotta time this better. Oh god. I'm not doing too well tonight with timing jumps. There. It's not that tough. What is wrong? Jack, where'd you go? Should just stay there with the sword like that. You wouldn't have gotten attacked. Never learn. Oh, I hit something on accident. I didn't mean to shoot it. Boogie. Wait. And then I die again. Come on, dude. I need to be a pirate over here, though. There's something else to do. Oh shoot, I don't have a gun. Are you kidding me? After all that. Try to get new. Get up. Just don't fall. Please. Stop moving around. Alright. Press again. Oh. No. I'm getting stump-umped again. There's that up there. How do I get up? I don't have enough time to freaking look at what I need. Build this. Oh my goodness. Okay, jeez. Come on, turn. If I get him. Guys just keep coming. I mean, it's not that they're hard or anything, it's just getting annoying. And then it makes me stop. Who's manning these cannons that are... Oh, it's a ghost ship. Never mind. Okay, I'm stupid. There we go. Now Jack can get up there and do this. I promise I'm paying attention. Kind of. Okay. Wait, that's you. Oh. Can I get him out? Do I have to take him all the way around or what? That's weird. Where'd you come from? Oh, I just had to cut him out. No. No. Alright, whoa, there we go. Smack. Uh-oh. Mermaids hurt him. That's no bueno. Queen Anne's Revenge. Nice. I am gonna run and get myself a drink here too, though. While this kind of wraps up. How close are we? 64. Man. And we are breaking. What did I say earlier? 100,000? No, that was stupid of me. 1,000,000. Yeah, I gotta get something to drink here real quick. Here, those okay. 25. All right, so we have enough gold breaks now, finally, to unlock some of the stuff back in the hub world. So stick around just for a quick second while I run upstairs and grab myself a beverage, and we'll be back to play the last three levels we'll do this. The last three levels in our Lego, there it goes, Lego Pirates finale, guys. So stick around.